I don't think you can skate like that.
I don't go. Yeah.
I also can't talk with this on though.
Okay, never mind. Never mind. Going back down to the food.
They got your name mostly right. They put Rex on my
Rex. That's your new dinosaur name.
Which is nowhere near my actual name that I gave them. Pup, but it Rex. Is but it is a good puppy name, I guess. Where are we off to now?
We are gonna go pick up Chris Burke. And then go ice skating in Union Square.
Yeah.
Great holiday.
Anyway, we're off to get Chris and then we're gonna grab some gear and we're gonna have a fun day at the skating rink. And I have not been ice skating forever, so there'll be lots of falling, I'm sure. Hooray!
Hey, Chris has never ice skated.
He hasn't?
Never.
At all?
Yeah, so
oh my god. Mr. S. Yay! I'm just sitting here editing. And look at this majestic beast. Oh, hello.
Hey, Brooks. He's deaf. He doesn't hear anything. He's normal.
He sees things,
but nope.
Say hello, boys.
Ho, ho, ho.
Don't call me names.
He is a ho.
Rude.
We're going ice skating.
We're going ice skating. And this is Chris.
My first time ever.
Chris's first time.
That's what she said.
So he's gonna fall a ton.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Yay! And I'm gonna get it all on tape.
All for the fans, right?
Sure.
No, just for my pleasure, actually.
Really, just for me to watch later and laugh at. But I'm sure it'll tickle the hearts of the internet as well.
You guys are definitely...
We're mean with love.
Well, yeah.
What?
I could do a service right now.
I don't understand reindeer.
I don't either.
I don't think you can skate like that.
I don't go, yeah.
Okay. I also can't talk with this on, though. What?
Turn it around.
Okay.
Is this a bad idea? This is a bad idea with you behind me, especially. Oh, children. There are people falling everywhere.
See the hot daddy standing
there? No, where? Well, you just said. I'm pretty sure I heard you. My ears are very big today. I hear everything. So where's the hot daddy? Oh, that one.
Yeah.
Oh. I'll be right back.
Daddy.
Bye.
That one.
See you later. Okay, get in the hang of this. On Dasher, on Dancer, on Prancer, on Don't Fall on My Ass.
Oh,
I'm hey, come back, no!
Yay!
up here.
Not obvious at all. Not obvious at all.
I'm taking a video of you guys, obviously. Getting that Mr. S promo. Your head's in the way though. Don't look back at me, you're gonna fall.
I'm a pro.
Oh, okay. Until we get you on camera falling. He did just fall. Don't make me fall.
Stop falling, taking you with
me. No! Watch where you're going.
I can't steer these things.
It's like trying to trip you.
How was that?
Oh my god, watching so these two who don't know how to skate.
I'm not that bad.
Well,
this one felt I fell once, and that was because you were chasing after me.
Actually,
and then you fell about three times trying.
More.
Oh well, either way, I blame you.
It's always my fault.
But I didn't catch his big fall on camera.
Our phones kept shorting out every time he fell.
Okay, well.
What can we do?
Oh, at the holiday ice rink? Well, if you don't have enough after falling 20 times, like some of us, special events include Dungeons on Ice.
Ooh, it does not say that.
It says
Dungeons on Ice.
I'll come to that one.
You can learn to curl. The drag queens on ice.
Are they drag queens curling?
Fa la 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 la. Oh no, wait, fa la la labulous.
Fa la la labulous.
Fa la 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 la. And then the polar bear skates.
For bear night.
Yes.
That's like the gayest venue ever.
Welcome to the gayest venue ever.
How was it?
It was great. I think I'm ready for the Olympics.
What Olympics are those exactly?
Puppy Olympics.
There you go. I'm not trying to polarize anyone. Jesus. Thought I was the crazy one in here. But we had a good time, yes. And now we're stuck in traffic. But we had a lot of fun.
Great day.
Good day.
Yay.
Good day. Good skate.
Except your hoodie is all wet.
And my pants.
Oh, your pants are all wet.
No, we got up from lunch, and I'm like, did you, like, piss yourself during dinner? Like, there's a puddle on the seat right where you were sitting.
The ice was very wet.
The ice was very wet.
Yeah.
Good idea. Good idea.
Daddy's really? Always right.
Daddy always has good ideas.
Always right.
Always right. Usually.
Except for when he's wrong.
Okay, and we're done talking.
They were all like, oh, that's cute.